So, net neutrality. Everybody's talking about it, I don't know, man. I just gotta say, my network has been pretty slow sometimes, and then like it wasn't working. Like I didn't get on the like. Whenever I wanted to watch a video, sometimes it would take a couple minutes to load, but it wouldn't. And then after that, I just got mad. So I signed out on YouTube, tried to sign back in, and it didn't let me sign back in, and it was taking a while to load that. So I just uninstalled YouTube, then installed it again. And then tried to install it again, and my Play Store wasn't loading, and it's really stupid. This whole thing, net neutrality, honestly, that proves the point that like they're trying to slow the internet down for you to want to do something when you want to. It's really retarded, and like it's just AIDS. It's just AIDS. AIDS, okay. It's dumb. It's dumb. Stop. Stop. Jesus. That proves my point right there. It really happened too. No jokes. Okay, no jokes. It actually happened to me. That actually happened. No lie. It's really stupid, and that got my nerves real bad. I just wanted to break my phone, and then when I heard about this net neutrality stuff, I was like, oh my god, this happened to me. So they're basically doing it on purpose, and so, and like, the net neutrality is trying to say that that's not true, it's incorrect. Well, if it's incorrect, then how come, like, whenever, how come that happened to me? So, yeah, just. I don't know, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Okay. Bye.